All right, it can't be all life and death all the time. So here's another lake beer that I found. You can see a tiny bit of tannin staining on the top there. Whistler Brewing Grapefruit Ale. Again, not fond of fruity beers, but this is all for the internet, right? This is just for you guys. All right, let's have a look. It is an ale, so it's a little bit dark. But it just looks darker. It's got a nice head on it. Doesn't smell like lake. Oh, God.